Allegiant Stadium now accepting applications for Raiders game day staff. There's an in-person recruitment event tomorrow and Monday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. They need workers for security, parking, and food and beverage. Now, if you miss it, they have hiring events every Tuesday through October. The stadium is looking for more than 1,800 people to work part-time, game day, and event jobs.